electronic tattoo. So I'm wearing one here on my arm.
Do we have a camera to get a...
This is a developmental system made by MC10, and it has an antenna and some sensors embedded in it. And what we plan to do is work with them to advance a tattoo that could be used for authentication. Now, the medical application...
Yeah.
The medical application.
Does Google now know everything I do and everywhere I go? Because let's face it, you guys, but you're from Google.
Just give it.
So this is basically what's going on in your cells right now. These are different fibers assembling, dissembling your cells.
This is a
molecular machine that walks around in your cells right now. It's called a kinesin and transports things. So, for example, when things want to move around your cells, they don't just float around randomly. They
actually
moved around with little machines, little robots, nanobots that power your cells. What you see here is actually an amazing machine coming out of these little pores, which actually assembles other machines. This is like the factory floor of your cells. It's called a ribosome. It reads your RNA. RNA is...